gold as well.
Well, it's not the final two, but it's a nearly perfect jump vault. And she's locked and loaded today.
Simone Biles.
Now watch how quick, watch how dynamic her skills are. A little slow on that pirouette, brings it right back. And I think that's what Simone does better than most gymnasts. Even when she has a slight mistake, she adjusts so fast that she's able to move right on with the rest of her routine. And I have to be critical because there's very few things to be critical with, and Simone fights through a routine. It's still impressive.
Record tying sixth all-around world title.
Yeah, the conversation is really Simone Biles, Rebecca Andrade, and Shailese Jones. Simone had a little wobble on that team finals day as well, but had no problem finishing the routine.
And Simone doesn't have to be perfect here. She's got to stay on, obviously, and avoid a lot of wobbles. She can get away with a few and still be okay, especially with floor yet to come. She has such a huge advantage over the rest of the field there. So stay on, stay relatively clean, and she's going to be in a great spot.
Yeah, John, you mentioned the start values, and of course these athletes need to stay on the beam, but what has become increasingly important, especially on this event, is getting credit for combination work. For example, qualification day, Simone had a 6.3 start value, but on team finals day, she only got a 6.0 start value, which is only 1/10 difference from Shailese and Rebecca from the qualification day start value. But all that being said, this is looking great. She has had no break in her combination. From my eye, she should be getting credit for everything that she should. Finishing strong, backhand spring full in.
And Simone Biles on the beam, 14.433. What you going? Simone closing in on a sixth world all-around title.
You know, my hope for her here is that she just has fun. She can do an amazing floor routine.
And just needs better than a 12.9, guys. And that is, that's like rolling out of bed and brushing your teeth for Simone Biles.
A leap there. She's not going to get her full start value. I'm not sure it's going to matter.
A 21st World Championship gold medal, and the march through gymnastics mythology continues. Simone became the oldest U.S. woman to compete at Worlds in 57 years this week at the age of 26, but she doesn't feel old, she feels eternal.
Gold medal, Simone Biles.